Hello and welcome to a new video. I'm back today with a pull tab card featuring two cute reindeers from the Reindeer Saves Christmas digital stamp set and designed by Magengo. I started with the coloring part, and like always when I work with digital stamps, I printed the images on Nina Solar Word cardstock, cut them using my scan and cut machine, and colored them using my Spectrum Noir markers. When the coloring was done, I applied white nouveau drops at the top of the chimney. And it's a Christmas card, so we need sparkles. So I simply sprinkled chunky glitter on the nouveau drops and set the image aside to dry. And I did the same process on the roof. For the background, I wanted a night sky, so I used this non-fond die to cut a navy blue starry panel. The die didn't cut correctly on some spots, but it will be covered by the images, so it's totally fine. And you know me, I always have to add texture and shadows, but this time I just added a little bit of black suit distress ink to darken my night sky. To have shiny stars, I attached my starry background to a pearlescent vellum. Next, I used dye from the pull tab add-on die set by Lanfon to cut a notch at the top of my panel and a slot on the chimney spot. I die-cut the pull tab element, applied double-sided tape on the small tabs, and folded the score lines. I put the pull tab element through the slot at the back of the panel, and attached the sleeve at the back of it to secure the pull tab. And to totally complete the pull tab, I cut the arrow, folded it in half, and stuck it at the very top of the pull tab element. The tabs were a little bit too large, so I simply trimmed them off and attached Rudolph on those tabs. Next, I applied 3 layers of foam tape at the bottom of my panel and around Rudolph and adhered the roof. For the chimney, I just applied double-sided tape at the bottom, placed it on Rudolph and pressed the roof down to stick the elements together. And next I adhered the remaining images using foam tape and glue dots. For the sentiment, I white heat embossed the words special delivery on the same paper as the arrow and cut a banner that I attached using foam squares. I applied 2 layers of foam tape at the back of my panel and next I attached it to a white card base. I never do this, but for this card, I wanted to add a second sentiment inside the card base, so I stamped Merry Christmas using my Misty tool in order to stamp it twice and get a nice impression. Finally, and like always, I added white highlights on the images and glued some clear sequins here and there. And that's it, all done and super sparkly. I hope you like this very shiny interactive holiday card. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!